Wait, do I pour the fish in now?
No. That's not a Jubilee job.
Oh my gosh. Waiting for the baby on the camera to move, aren't you?
I am so cute.
Yeah, that's you.
I'm so cute. Say hi, I'm the sweetest baby ever.
Oh, goodness. You can tell stories? Did I squish your belly? I'm sorry.
Excuse my baby talking voice.
See, I'm so big
to the rescue. Hi, Charlotte.
Say, hey, Bubba, you see how big I am? You see how big I am? I'm such a big girl.
Yeah, boo, boo, a boo, a boo, a boo, a boo.
Say, hey, Bubba.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Your room smells extremely perfumed. Have you been in here putting on lotion and sprays and all of that loveliness?
Yes.
It smells good in here. You having fun?
Yes.
Yeah. Were you counting your money?
Mm-hmm.
I saw you.
I have $2.
Ooh,
$2.
Ooh, yeah, because I owe you a few for chores, huh?
Yeah.
For extra chores. You don't get paid for regular chores. But you get paid for some extra chores, right?
Yeah, $5.
$5.
Is he so cute?
She likes it, Jubilee.
Yeah, I want to learn.
How would you not? Look at its pretty sparkly eyes.
Dawn's my main. That's so the main pretty. Character, and I have
so
it.
Pretty.
And I also have the book.
Jubilee, don't stick stuff in front of the camera,
silly.
It'll be blurry.
Yeah.
See, we're going to get ya.
That's probably blurry too.
Nope.
Boop boop.
Yeah, she is a cutie.
She's a little TY kitty cat. Yes. Yes.
Every baby needs a collection of these. Those big sparkly eyes.
I
Are you kidding
she could
me?
Play with them.
Because you're the sweetest sister in the whole world.
That's me.
Look at her holding on to it. And show me what you got. What is that?
It's a bunch of fish.
Come over here. Hayden, hold on. Show me what you have.
3 fish.
Hold it up like this. Did you get 3 fish? Are you so excited?
Yeah.
She earned money and wanted to buy herself some fish. And what did you get for your fish? Just tell me, honey. Turn around.
So I got some trees for it and
some plants
rocks.
And some rocks.
Yeah.
Yeah, for your fish bowl.
This is really cool.
Are you so excited?
Yeah. Wake up, fish! Wake up! I'm so excited.
Yay!
Wait, we need to get food.
We have food at home.
Oh,
and we can go home and show your daddy too, right? Yeah. Are you excited to show daddy? Yeah.
I've been wanting a fish for so long.
All right, well, let's go.
Billy, what are you doing?
Decorating your home.
Let me turn the light on. It's dark.
so I'm here scared because I don't know how much.
Just start pouring. We'll tell you when to stop.
We got fishies.
Hey, don't do that. Ooh, that looks cool. Keep going.
That's enough.
You
right?
Think that's enough?
Yeah, I think that's
enough. Okay, that's fine. If you think that's enough. Now you just gotta, flatten out the rocks in there. Stick your hand down in it.
Why? To flatten the rocks.
Smooth them out a little bit so you can get your plants
in
there.
Can I put in the purple one?
This one?
Yeah.
That one should go in the middle since it's the tallest, right?
Yeah. There.
That one's good. You kind of got to bury the little rock part down into those pebbles.
Not completely into the center because we want it to look real.
Oh. Yeah, because people are going to think that's real. I'm just teasing, Hayden. Oh, my goodness, the face. How? You're right, honey.
They want the fish to look.
Keep going.
I don't know how.
Just poke it down in there. Yeah. Just like. Wiggle it. Wiggly down in there. Wiggle that. That's why I told her to put more rocks than she did. She's probably still going to have to. Go ahead. Stick another one in there somewhere.
Yeah, I might.
It's kind of hard to see what you're doing unless you're looking down in the thing.
Yeah, let me just get handfuls and.
Sorry if that was like terrible footage all up close like that. Hi!
Hey.
You got pebbles in the leaves.
Yeah, it's fine. It's cool. Jubilee, you picked out the most colorful stuff for your fishbowl. Why am I not surprised?
I like it.
I love it. It's beautiful.
Oops. Where am I going to put this dish in?
Yeah, after Jubilee gets it straight. Excuse me? You don't want burnt chicken?
No.
If I make you burnt chicken, you will eat burnt. Bleh.
Will you talk? Will you talk right?
Hi.
Hello, Purdy. Jubilee, don't do that.
That's enough.
Oh.
Wait, do I pour the fish in now?
No. That's not a Jubilee job.
Oh my gosh.
Well, let's say hey.
It's so pretty and neon.
Yeah, now I'm interrupting.
The chicken looks perfect. I don't know what you're talking about.
Hi, Mom.
Hi.
You're cute,
fish.
I want to touch them. Joking, those.
Kill them.
You
can see them from above.
Fishy! Wake up!
It's so neat.
Guys, pretend this is a fish. Fishy! Wake up!
There you!
But you guys are glad you're in the bowl.
I want to see it from above.
It looks pretty neat.
Ooh, fancy.
Whoa. I can't
make
it in it, but.
Yeah. They are really camouflage.
Good times, huh?
The colors really match.
Good times.
That's fun. Well, congratulations on your fish, Jubilee. Are you going to name them?
Yes. Hayden, Jubilee, and Charlotte.
Well, comment down below if you have any good name suggestions for her goldfish. Hayden, and you got any ideas for her?
I'm thinking. I already know two, but.
Tell us.
Orange and cheese.
Orange and cheese. We did have ducks named Cheese and Quackers.
That's what I was going to name two of them.
Cheese and Quackers?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. I don't think you should. I don't think you should reuse other names of like names of other pets. Like, they need original names. They need epic names.
Clarissa,
like
Bonnie.
And we had a Bonnie the Bunny. We've had lots of pets, you guys.
Yeah.
We took really good care of all of them too. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe if you haven't already. Tell your friends about us, and what do you want to say?
Follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook.
Yeah. For more Hayden, Charlotte.
And those other
guys.
watch us. You gotta put up with them, you know?
Oh, that cuteness right there.
No, and then there's her.